This is normally the section of an event where I would come out on stage and basically announce what the next challenge theme is going to be. So I've been trying to rack my brain, trying to figure out like what would be bigger than taking over the internet. Been trying to figure out, you know, something that would reach even more people than a million views on Facebook. And I haven't really come up with any great ideas. Do you guys have any ideas of like what could be bigger than the Vi model? Like something that people tune into all day long, and like I've been. And guys, I can't come up with anything. Like I'm just stumped on this one. Something that could be bigger than where we're at right now. When I say bigger, I mean bigger. There's got to be something out there. You guys have any ideas? Any of you guys have any ideas? Any ideas out there that could be bigger than what we just did? There's got to be somebody out there that can help us think big. There's got to be someone that knows how to create transformations and document transformations. There's got to be somebody out there that knows how to take 90-day transformations and bring them to the world.
I may actually know a guy.
Ben Silverman, co-creator of The Biggest Loser, former president of NBC. Ben!
You know what? Thank you, guys. But as I look around, I cannot believe how many people are there. What an amazing event you're doing in Miami tonight.
You guys, Ben, it's crazy. I'm about to come up with the next challenge theme. What do you have in mind? Do you have any ideas for
me? Well, looking at your community and seeing what you did in this last challenge made me think we should be doing an online show. We should be telling these stories in an even bigger format. I think we should be thinking about doing a television show, too.
What? What?
You know what? It could be even bigger than The Biggest Loser. This is how I felt when I came up with that idea.
Did you just say bigger than The Biggest Loser? Is that what Ben Silverman just said?
Blake, give them all the details, tell the community what we're gonna do, and I can't wait to see you in 3 months. Hopefully, you'll be with me in Hollywood.
Give it up for our newest partner, president of NBC, co-creator of The Biggest Loser. Give it up for Ben Silverman, everybody. Everybody say mainstream. No, tell me mainstream. Okay, guys, here's how this is gonna work. The entire next 90-day challenge theme is called the Challenge Showdown. Are you guys ready for this? And the whole concept of the Challenge Showdown is everybody in here is gonna set a goal. Set a what? And document your goal on video. On what? And we're gonna go out there and create, guys, a series of episodes launching our very own online challenge show, co-produced by Ben Silverman, former president of a company called NBC and creator of The Biggest Loser. How many of you guys wouldn't mind being seen by millions on the very, very first online challenge show? So in addition to all of the normal categories, we will still have the male and female couple family team drawing. But in addition to that, there will be 10 people over the next 90 days selected based on their overall transformation, their story, and how well you document yourself on video. On what? And those top 10 will be judged based on all of you as a community and Ben and his team's judging panel, and narrowed down to 10 who will be invited out to Hollywood for not only the transformation vacation, but with Ben and his team, we're taking over one of the luxurious theaters in Hollywood for our very own movie premiere nights, where you're gonna walk the red carpet with celebs and ViSalus champions and actually watch your own show. How many of you guys think that would be a cool experience? And because you'll be documenting your challenge over the next 90 days, ViSalus and Ben and his team are going to be co-producing all of the videos you do, plus some post-production, into our very, very first online challenge show that'll be promoted, guys, unlike anything we've ever been promoted. It's gonna scour the internet, and you heard what Ben said. Who knows what's gonna happen after that? How many of you guys think that we can go out there with these videos, create a show that attracts millions and millions and millions and millions of eyeballs? Guys, here's how this works. You wanna write some of these things down. Here are the steps that you're gonna wanna take. First thing you wanna do is set a goal. Set a what? Set a goal, okay? We're gonna provide all of the details live on showdown.vi.com. Showdown.vi.com will go live on Monday when we leave here this weekend. It'll walk you through all the steps on how to set your goal and install a brand new Facebook application. Guys, our team has built the most viral Facebook application, full on Facebook integrated with YouTube. These guys are tech geniuses. Where you're gonna be able to upload all of your videos right through a Facebook application and create your very own challenge channel. Your very own what? Your very own what? Challenge channel. We've provided, after you get set up, your second step is to focus on recording videos. I recommend you at least do one video a week. One video every what? Every what? The more, the better. And to be honest with you guys, how many of you guys wouldn't mind winning this and being produced by Ben Silverman? We're gonna give you a video tip sheet that we work together to create to guide you in the right direction. And I want you guys to understand this doesn't have to be a big production. How many of you guys carry around a cell phone that can take video by a show of hands, okay? This is it, it's your device. Document yourself as you're going through your challenge. You heard me open up this morning saying that once you make the challenge personal, it becomes a lifestyle. This is us, guys, giving you the incentive to take on that challenge and take your next 90 days seriously. How many of you guys are willing to go out there and document your next 90-day transformation on video? And it doesn't have to be, you know, great editing. If some of you guys have those ability, you can do what you want. You can get as creative as you want. Those will help your chances. But it can be something as simple as just being real right on your cell phone and willing to put yourself out there and show the world what you're going through, the ups, the downs, the challenges. Because how many of you guys know a real transformation does take some sacrifice? You will go through some ups and downs, right? Are you guys willing to document on video? Guys, after you upload your videos and you have your challenge channel, there's only one other step you're gonna do in order to possibly win this, and that is share. Everybody say share. Share your challenge. So the app will be pretty self-explanatory, and again, we'll walk you through this tomorrow and over the weeks to come. But you'll be able to share online, share through Facebook, share through social, and attract people to your videos. People are gonna be able to vote on your videos every week. Every what? Every what? How many of you guys had some fun with Takeover Tuesday during the Vi model? You guys, we're gonna keep that theme going. It was an amazing success. We added another $10,000 in prizes just to incentivize you to share every week. To share every what? Tag the ViSalus page, and we're gonna be giving away a lot of prizes to people that are actually sharing. As you guys share every week, you're gonna gather votes over the next 90 days, which means you might wanna start thinking about shooting your first video. Does that make sense to everybody? This weekend, you might wanna start thinking about declaring that goal and putting yourself out there. As you share every week, they will get voted. As we move into the final stages, the top 100, the top what? The top 100 with the most votes and highest score over the next 90 days will move into what we call the challenge showdown throwdown. Everybody say throwdown. And the top 100 will battle it out over the last week, a lot like Vi model, narrowing it down to the top 10 people that'll be post-produced by Ben Silverman, flown out with the challenge champions, walking the red carpet at their very own premiere. How many of you guys can see yourself winning this next challenge theme? Let me hear you if you're willing to participate in that. No, let me hear you if you're willing to participate. Are you ready to help us go mainstream? I have a couple people, guys, that are a member of the Body by Vi community. They are no stranger to the camera. They heard about this challenge theme, they jumped on it, and they said, Blake, I want to go on stage and inspire the people by telling everybody what my goal is going to be. You're going to see them on the challenge channel just like all of you guys, doing the exact same thing, setting goals, documenting on video, and sharing. You guys, these are Body by Vi community members. They're just like you. And I want you to give a lot of love, a lot of energy to four individuals that I'm going to bring out, guys, to declare their first challenge goal for the challenge showdown. Let's start with NBA power forward. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, in the house for Chris Humphreys. Next, help me bring out, you may recognize this woman, her story is such an inspiration, all the way from Beverly Hills, as in one of the Real Housewives, brand new to the Body by Vi community promoting the challenge. Give it up for Taylor Armstrong, everybody! I know this next duo, you guys have seen at ViSalus events, they're ViSalians through and through. Please help me welcome to the stage, you got rapper, actor, entrepreneur, innovator, producer, the one, the only, Master P, and Romeo! And one more, you guys saw him out here earlier. He gives you his passion and his love, and he wants to state a challenge goal in front of everybody. Back to the stage, celebrity wrestler, give it up for Hulk Hogan! Come on.
I'm really excited to be here, ViSalus. This is awesome. I've been following it. I'm hyped up. You know, for me, I've been training hard my whole life. But the last couple years, I really watched what I put in my body. And I've had the best 2 years of my career. And now that I'm teamed up with ViSalus, I want to take it to a whole nother level, just like all you guys. You can follow my challenge. I'm going to announce it August 1st, and I'm excited to follow your guys' challenges, and let's get after this. Let's do this. I'm taking it to the next level like everyone up here. Let's go.
I'm not an athlete. You know, I'm just a housewife. You know, I mean, it's Beverly Hills, but let's face it, we're all the same. And I think those of you who know my story know this has been a pretty rough year. And I've been working a lot on my emotional health, and now it's time for me to get back to my physical health. I haven't worked out in 6 years. I've just been a housewife, been a mom. So 90 days from now, I am gonna get out there and ride 100 miles on a bicycle in these shoes.
I want to do a 90-day challenge. You know, Romeo going to be my coach. I'm going to be my dad coach. Can y'all believe that?
I want y'all to know I'm going to lose 20 pounds, get in shape for the next 90 days. And my challenge is to be able to play the MVP world's champion in a game of basketball.
Romeo.
LeBron James. I'm taking my game all the way to the next level, you know, teaming up with ViSalus. It's Master P against LeBron James. In the next 90 days, I'm going for it. I love y'all. Make some noise.
Yeah.
When I first came here, I did the first 90-day challenge. I had a 12-pack. I've never had a 12-pack in my life before. I had a 12-pack, okay? Drank a lot of 12-packs, but never had one. And all of a sudden, you know, I kind of slipped a little bit. You know, I've always walked the talk and talked the talk. And if I did something, believe me, I'm the guy that will admit I did it, okay? And I kept saying ViSalus this and ViSalus that. And then all of a sudden, you know, I had another knee injury, so I got my knee scoped. Didn't tell these guys, didn't want the guys of ViSalus to know that, getting old, brother, you know? And then a few months later, I'm running a wrestling company now on Spike TV called TNA and Impact Wrestling. And, yo. And so all of a sudden, you know, I got another knee injury. So I got my knee scoped again. Didn't tell anybody. But what happened was I got down. I didn't get depressed. I just got down on myself, and I turned into the chocolate addict that I am. And along with the chocolate comes everything else that I eat. So I want everybody to get your cameras out because you're going to see this one time, and then you're never going to see it again, okay? So everybody get your cameras out, okay? This is not having respect for yourself. This is putting on 20 pounds, talking the talk, but not walking the walk. I got so fat from sitting around and not doing what I should have done that I'm here to tell you, I'm challenging everybody out here to do the 90-day challenge with me. My goal is the next time we're out here, show you that I get my 12-pack back. And I'm not gonna say at 58 years old, you know, you can't do it, because you can do it. Next time you see me, I'm gonna have the 12-pack back, and make sure you jump on the challenge, prove to yourself how much respect you have for yourself. And by the way, you can follow me on YouTube too, because I'm gonna be filming everything and showing you guys how crazy it's gonna get. Thank you, I love you, and let's rock the house, man.
Give it up, guys, give it up! For the challenge showdown, let me hear you!